said he smelled some gas. We looked underneath and it was dripping.